Alright, so I have made it over to the second to last tower. We do this one, then we got one over here. But this one first. And in we go.
It's over, Batman! I put everything I've got into this one. Throw yourself at it for a while if you must, but you're not crying it. Not a chance.
Oh, for real? Let's see about that. No. No. No.
Show me what you got.
What's up, boys?
Yes.
Get out of here.
You're all mine.
Oh, damn it.
Take us all.
Superior intellect, as you'll soon discover.
Alright, where are we going now? Aha! I missed it.
Keep it up, Batman, and you're going to be very, very sorry.
What the? Huh? Yes! Oh! I don't know what that bug was, but I've done it. That was a victory bite of my soup. Yes.
Come on, let's get our piece.
Come here. Oh, God damn it. Oh, that was annoying.
Reaching the point of no return, I turn back my wheel.
This is the point of no return.
Just agree to disagree and go our separate ways.
I don't think so.
What's wrong with you? It's not like I'm backing the bad guys here. Well, not usually.
You're invading people's privacy.
You got how many assassins running around out there, and you're lecturing me on selling personal information? Way to prioritize. You're going after Gotham Optics next? Or maybe some telemarketers? Ooh.
If that information gets into the wrong hands, people could get hurt because of you.
And people do get hurt because of you. So I assume you'll be handing yourself over to the police now? That's what I thought.
All right. That took a while, but we're out. And now to the other one. Now we can do this.
All right, we've had our fun, but this endeavor's grown tiresome. You must be feeling pretty good about yourself, Batman. I mean, you took down all the towers, which means you foiled my plan. Except, oh wait, I already have all the data I need. And as soon as I'm done uploading it, so will everyone in Gotham.
There's still time for me to put an end to this.
True, there is. Just not very much. It was a valiant attempt, though. You get an A for effort, but an F for impact.
Nah, not yet. Alright, with those towers down. Oops. With those towers down, I can now go and get all of these relays and all the data packs. And then after that, I'll go to Enigma's HQ and we'll be able to confront him. But meanwhile, we still got some other things I still gotta do, so let's start with this thing. Hello, boys.
We will take your head. I need this.
That did not hit me.
Anybody want? And they're dead. Bane will be pleased.
There we go.
It takes courage to admit defeat.
What's in the canister?
A gift for El Jefe, one of many.
Where are the others?
I will say no more.
Brother, we are at the fort, but the Duende Cobblepot has sent his men to oppose us. You must come.
I have what I need.
Yes, I do. Look at the snow particles. They're so nice. What do we got here? Is he okay? Aha. Get out of here. We only got one of those left. Alright. I'm gonna go clear out these and get a few of these relays done, and then I'll check back in with you when I'm ready to do I guess the Shiva fight is the next one. So we'll see you then. Okay, we are back. Between breaks I cleared out most of this area of pretty much all side activities and Riddler trophies except for our data packs. So I'm still used to Riddler trophies. Except for this one. This requires me to have three disruptor like charges, so I need to wait until I get that upgrade to unlock that. But I made my way over here and I'm ready to do Shiva's test. So here we go.
Why did you come? Don't you have a city to save?
You killed a man.
Yes, a lesson that seems lost on you. And many more will die if you do not learn it.
Then you'll stand trial for all of them.
I admire your passion, though your cause is flawed. Now, let us fight.
Oh! Hell no. Bitch. Fuck you.
You lack focus.
Oh, what? You wanna focus? Alright, I'll focus. Ow.
A lesson.
Shock gloves are overpowered.
Let's.
Shit.
Nope.
Yeah.
The test is ended, and with it, your life.
Yeah, right.
Enough. Skilled. Honorable, devoted. I see now why the Master has chosen you. It seems we have both learned something today.
I don't care about you or your Master. I'm bringing you in.
No, you're not. But you have earned a reprieve. I hope in time you come to realize how wrong you are about Gotham. It is not meant to be saved. It cannot be saved. Only cleansed. And from the ashes, reborn.
Alfred, no. I'm sending you two sets of coordinates. One is for a body, the other's for a survivor. Make sure they get to GCPD.
Of course, Sam. Shall we consider the case closed, then?
For now. I doubt tonight's the last I'll see of Shiva.
I mean, technically it was. But that was Shiva. And we are done with her now. I think the only remaining assassin is Deadshot, which we haven't even encountered yet. I think that might be what the bird side mission is all about. What is this? SOS broadcast location. Maybe that's what it is. But with that, I'm going to continue doing some collecting. And I'll meet back up when I'm ready to do this. Nope, this. So, adios. Alright, so we are closing in on the last penguin cache. I don't know if this is... I don't know if this is like the last of this whole mission, or if there's going to be another mission afterwards that I unlock, but... Yep. So where exactly is this? It says it's down here. I think I have to do the stealth bit first.
It's like
Stay quiet. Stay sneaky. Surprised he did not see me there.
Give me a hand over here.
Huh? All right. Now where's this cache? Like, hold on a minute. Oh, well, that works, I guess.
That's it, we did it. Well, you did most of it, but I helped, right? I think we make a pretty good team. So if you're ever, like, I don't know, looking for some kind of partner, I'm here for you. Anyway, I'll let you get back to kicking ass and keeping us safe. And you'll see, one day my father's gonna figure out just how cool I already know you are.
Okay. So we got that done. Now I also got this done, which was all of the Black Mask containers, and now we gotta go confront him in the church. So let's go do that. Black Mask time. Whew.
Is on his way.
The guy's a beast. Ghost Wolf.
Yeah! Oh, that's unfortunate. Not there. Who needs stealth, am I right? When you have batarangs, who cares? Oh, the last one. And we finally get to re-encounter Black Mask. He escaped us the first time. Bye. You did it.
I was hoping you'd show up. Saves me the trouble of having to hunt you down.
You just don't know when to quit, Sionis.
Guess we've got that in common.
One way or another, I'm taking you in. Now we can do this the easy way, or...
Or the hard way. But I think you know my choice.
Then we've got that in common, too.
You really want to spend the night screwing around?
Didn't want to do this, but it has to be done.
You really should mind your own business, Pat.
Out of here.
With everything going. You got problems. Oh, come on. Just die already. You get me caught.
What?
I can do this all night.
Hiya.
I've got the numbers here, Pat. Which means I've got the advantage.
What the hell?
You really...
Haha.
Alfred, let GCPD know Roman Sionis has been apprehended. They can pick him up at the church.
Straight away, sir.
You know what's so great about you, Batman? Even when I lose, I win. So go ahead, call the cops. They'll lock me up, sure. But my lawyer will have me out on bail before the sun's up. And you know what I'm gonna do when I get out? I'm gonna dedicate every waking minute to tracking you down and taking you out. And the best part is, there's not a damn thing you can do about it. Because that justice system you love so much, it's a scam. And you, well, you're the mark. Because you keep tossing us in, and we keep bouncing right back out.
Yeah. That's pretty much the whole cycle with Batman's enemies. Actually, real quick. I saw a thing over here. You thought you could hide. So now we go... Where do we go? City map. I guess here's next. So I'll meet you guys there. Alright, I'm at the site of the next gang fight, and people are having knife fights together and shit. Oh, I didn't even get hit by someone trying to attack me. Off. What the hell?
How's he doing this?
What the? Alright.
Where's the canister?
Blown away. You'll never find it.
Sir, your suit is picking up trace elements of a compound used in the manufacturing of venom. It appears the canisters contain ingredients necessary for its creation.
I need to find out where they've taken them.
May I suggest scanning the area? They could have left something behind that points to their destination.
That does. Birdcage.
Looks like they're heading to my alibi.
Alright, so next location would be here. While we're close, I'll go start this case file. In between these little side missions, I've been just collecting packs and whatnot. I figured that wouldn't be too important to see. Oh, dang.
According to the police report, the victim died from a single gunshot wound to the chest. But who killed him, and why? Examining the body should provide a lead.
Let's do that.
Owen Grant. He's an investigative journalist. Did an interview with him last year. Must have been chasing a big story to be out here. Now there's a camera strap around his neck. But where's the rest of it?
Right there. Oh, not right there.
This trail indicates the victim tried to escape before succumbing to his wounds.
Uh-huh. point of impact.
Spatter analysis indicates the shot came from below. Grant must have dropped the camera when he was hit. Reviewing the reconstruction will help me find it, assuming the shooter didn't get there first.
Well, that thing went flying. There it is.
Alfred.
Sir?
I'm sending you some data taken from a camera. See if you can ID the subject in the shots.
Certainly, sir. Just give me a moment. Here we are. One Chucky Burks. I'm sending you his last known location.
All right. Where is he at? Over here. Okay. So we got two more things to go over there. And then just a lot of Enigma stuff, I guess. So I'll pick back up when I am at one of those. Alright, we are here at the SOS broadcast location. Let's see what this is about. God.
No survivors. Someone will pay for this. I need to set up a crime scene to find out who.
Hi.
The helicopter was spinning out of control. The pilot was killed on impact, not from the gunshot I heard. But what caused him to lose control? Maybe I can learn more back on the rooftop.
Okay. Gotta get out of here. Shoot. Up here, then up there. Okay.
I can analyze the first point of impact from here. The helicopter's tail rudder was severed when the fuselage hit the building. I should review the crime scene and find that tail rotor.
Oh, it's on the other side of the building. Bounced around over here.
Shattered the tail rotor. The ballistics analysis will lead me to the shooter's position.
Okay. Oh, it was this guy. That was too early.
This doesn't add up. This man's a member of SWAT, so why'd he fire on a police helicopter?
He didn't?
This man didn't fire at the helicopter. He was aiming at me. The ballistics trace indicates this officer was killed by a ricochet from the same round that took down the chopper. There's only one person capable of a shot like this. Deadshot. The trajectory analysis will lead me to Deadshot's firing position.
Holy shit. Does that make sense? I don't think that bounce makes any sense, but... That is crazy accurate. I mean, as he's supposed to be.
This must be where the shot originated. I should scan the area.
There's the bullet. You couldn't bother to pick it up, Deadshot.
Just as I suspected, the shell casing matches others in the criminal database, and they're all linked to Deadshot. But his trail ends here, unless...
Unless?
There are numbers on the bullet casing. 451-326. Looks like a radio frequency.
Okay. 451. There it is.
Hello, Batman. I see you decoded my message. Well done. But I'm afraid playtime's over. Come meet me at the bank so I can put a bullet in you and collect my prize. Oh, and in case you're thinking of backing out, I've got a hostage and a very itchy trigger finger.
Okay. To the bank we go. At least it was close, that's nice. Alright, Deadshot, let's take care of you. The last assassin that we have to deal with, I believe.
Get back to work!
No problem. There he is. Yes.
Let him get away. I told you not to do that.
Whoa, jeez. We're tripping over ourselves.
Huh.
See there? Ha! There's the son of a bitch.
Alright, so I have to knockout smash him. I can't silent takedown. Bitch!
My lucky day.
Huh. There we go. Oof.
To face at last. Well, I've gotta say, I was expecting someone a little more intimidating.
You're through terrorizing Gotham.
If fate's decided today's the day, so be it. Just finish me quickly, will ya?
There we go. With that, all the assassins are caught. We have done it. Oh, Penguin was updated. We got a tape from him. We got a tape from Loeb.
Hiya, boss.
Candy, what a treat. Where you been, love?
Gone fishing, remember?
Ah, oh, yes. You catch anything interesting?
Just a nibble. That Roman's a slippery one. But he does have a new hobby.
Oh?
Collecting masks. Ain't that a hoot?
Now, what would Roman want with that law, I wonder? I think it's time to break out some of our new hardware. We need to keep an eye on our friend Black Mask.
Hmm.
Gordon, he's so clean. I sometimes think he does it just to lord his integrity over the rest of us.
Easy, Gillian.
I'm telling you, Roman, it's time we took Gordon off the payroll. Permanently.
That's enough, Gil. A cop like Gordon is good PR for the PD. We get him under control, and he could be even more useful to us.
Control? It will be easier to send my men to beat some sense into him.
Like Detective Flass, that approach has already failed. Find a way to put a collar on the man, and it'll be that much easier to tighten the leash.
And how do I do that?
Not my problem, Gillian. That's what I pay you for. Gordon is a man of principles. Work on those.
Uh-huh. Still got two things to go. Two, profiles. Wonder who those are. Now we're free to go. Alright, but in the meantime, I got pretty much, I believe, all of the available data packs out in Gotham. Now the only ones left are in buildings. So, last two things to go here, and then we're on to Enigma. Okay, so I am back. I just got done clearing out all of these buildings from regular trophies. I still have to do this bridge, and then I still have to do all of these buildings, but I figured, well, I'm close by, let's do this final, maybe final, bird mission. It also unlocks a new building, which I need to get the trophies, so it's a win-win. Alright. Okay. Ow! Quit it! Fucking assholes. Oh my god. Put down the fucking guns.
Getting calls about a disturbance. Stand by for location.
Oh, it was right here. Blind. Legally blind. Whoa. Cool door. Alright. This is apparently a club, so music's bumping. Yeah. You think Batman's got dance moves? Well, that's a really
fine,
weird
you want the club?
Dance.
It's yours. But when the boss finds out about this,
he will stay away if he values his life.
Ah, the bat! You have come as Bane said you would. Fly down from your perch then, so I can kill you.
I thought you'd never ask.
Okay. Oh, you're a boss?
Hold him.
Nah. Nope. Who wants it? You want it. Oops.
You
bitch.
Can
I shoot?
Make him suffer. Are you ready for the end?
Yeah. All right. Come here, little bitch.
Who are you?
They call me Bird.
Bane's lieutenant. Putting you away should set him back.
Bane already has all he needs. He will find you. He will break you.
Well, he already did. Kind of got back up from it, though.
Alfred, put in a call to GCPD. They'll want to bring these men in for questioning.
But while I'm here, though, Give me that. And got an upgrade. I completed all of these upgrades finally. So it's just these ones left. Okay. So we are back. I've located the spot of the investigation, and let's get right to it.
We're gonna choke you with that cape.
Waste no time.
Justice, you killed a man. Why?
He was gonna expose our counterfeiting. I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.
True.
Alfred, let GCPD know that Chucky Burks has been apprehended for the murder of Owen Grant. Send them my current location along with the case file details.
At once, sir.
Nice. So that is everything dealt with, and also off camera, I got all of the data packs except for one, which is located in the HQ itself. So, that is where we are headed.
Dispatch 4-9.
4-9, go ahead.
So the fire's almost out, but it looks like we've got a body here. Cause of death currently unknown. Gonna need a forensics team to take a look.
Copy that. We'll get someone to you. Keep the site secured until they arrive.
Oh, we got another case file. Oh, dang it. Well, it's probably just like the other two, so I'm sure it's not that important. I'll do it off camera. It's fine. So we won't be 100% done when I do this, because there's still challenge maps to do, and there's still like predator missions and whatnot. But this will be... Oh, there it is. Here we go. And now.
Well, look at that. You figured it out. I'm impressed. Annoyed, too. But your achievement signals a level of intellect rarely seen in Gotham. It seems you're quite the riddle. Now, don't get too comfortable. You see, I learned something else tonight. The nastiest, dirtiest little secret you can imagine. It puts the rest of my collection to shame. But I'm going to wait to release it, if only because it means I get to watch you squirm as you wonder what on earth it is. I'll be in touch soon.
Looks like he's no longer an imminent threat. I can close this case. For now, at least.
I think it was my identity that he found out? I wouldn't be surprised. I think I remember what's behind this door, and it's kind of awesome. Let's see. Ho 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 ho! There it is. First Riddler trophy. That feels good. I'm gonna get a level up because of it. Nice. Alright, but with that, I think, if I'm not mistaken, we've completed all of the most wanted. We've caught all of the bad guys. This is what I meant by haven't technically beat it because I still gotta do these things, but we did all that. Almost got all the upgrades. I'll probably get that after working for those other their systems or whatever. But yeah, we did it. Oh wait, yeah, we have some tapes to listen to. Oh, did we unlock a new character? Oh, we did. Bird. And there's still one missing, which might happen whenever I maybe close all the case files. We'll see what happens. But I think this is where we're going to leave the series. I'll listen to some of these tapes beforehand.
What happened to you?
A minor scuffle. Goes with the territory.
So, who was it this time? The crooks or your co-workers? Oh, right. They're one and the same.
What are you doing at the station at this time of night? Do you know what this neighborhood is like?
Dad, I'm 15.
You should be at home.
Yeah, well, there are some creepy-looking characters watching the house. I thought you should know.
Oh. Well, I'll get a police escort to take you home and check them out.
Actually, Dad, these guys are the police.
So it's come to that. Bastards.
Dad?
Here, take this. It's a police radio. And here's a list of police channels. They don't know I know about the ones in red. They'll be using those to communicate.
I can't take this. If they find out, you'll lose your job.
They're already coming for me. We may as well keep one step ahead.
Police are corrupt in this game.
Yes?
Mr. Falcone, this is Dr. Strange's office calling.
Right, sorry. I missed my last appointment. I had to...
Actually, you missed your last two appointments.
Right. Look, I appreciate the doctor's concern, but I have it under control now. There's no need for any further treatment.
I'm afraid Dr. Strange doesn't feel the same way, Alberto. We would hate to take unnecessary chances when we've come so far.
Listen, I'm not one of Strange's test subjects to be poked and prodded. Have you forgotten who I am? Who my father is?
I believe your father would be most concerned that his son could be suffering from untreated psychological issues.
Is that a threat?
So, we'll expect you at the regular time next week.
Hugo Strange.
Hello, who is this?
A friend of the family.
Zionis, what do you want?
Just a social call. Reaching out to the community, you might say.
Go on.
Your father and I did not always see eye to eye, but we had much in common. Common interests, common traditions.
I can't really speak for my father or the family.
That's not how you made it sound at Cucinotta the other night.
How did you know I was...
Relax, Alberto. There's nothing like good food and wine to loosen a tongue, am I right? But next time you want to discuss your future, do it somewhere more private. And I own just the place.
Uh-huh.
Hello, Sionis.
Who the hell is this? What time is it?
Time to get your affairs in order, Roman. There is a change in the air, and the wolves descend on Gotham.
Listen, you little piece of crap. I don't know who you are or who you work for.
I answer to a higher power than you. I am a higher power than you. And one day soon, you will have much to answer for.
Nobody speaks to me.
Huh. What was that about? Does he turn into like a worse villain? I'll have to look that up in a second. Do Shiva next?
Answer my question. Why are you here?
Same as you, of course. Money, glory.
Don't play games with me.
But you can play the cunning brute? I know of your reliance on Venom. And your desire to eliminate it.
How do you...
When you've lived as long as the Master has, you can gather a great deal of knowledge.
You're working for him. What is he planning?
You know better than to question his motives.
Huh.
I'm simply saying that my master shares your hatred of criminals.
Listen, I'm not sure who you are or what you want, but I don't appreciate you meddling in my business.
We are hardly meddling. My master is simply offering you assistance. An opportunity you yourself say you desire.
What makes him so sure he can do it?
Well, it certainly won't happen overnight. There are steps we must take.
Strings. I knew it.
You say you want to be mayor, that you want to purge this city of criminals. Then taking this position is hardly a string.
So what did you say this facility was called?
Arkham Asylum.
Ah. So that was Quincy Sharp from Asylum. Got Anarchy.
This is Gordon.
I know who you are.
Who is this?
I've seen your record. Impressive. In a city full of dirt, you're the only one with a clean jacket.
I need a trace started.
But despite a clean record, you're still just an instrument of oppression at the beck and call of your corporate masters.
I work for the city of Gotham, not some corporation.
Are you really so naive? The government is owned by corporate America. The city is owned by Bruce Wayne, and the mayor wouldn't wipe his ass without permission from people like Rupert Thorne. You're a cog in the machine, Gordon, and that machine is voracious. That machine must be stopped.
So you're doing me a favor of some kind?
That's right. I'm here to help the misguided. Despite your chosen profession, your record suggests you could be reformed. So a warning. Get out, Gordon. Get out while you can.
Hello? Hello? Did we get the trace? Encrypted? Son of a...
Uh-huh. Interesting.
You wanna eat, don't you?
Yeah, but... Listen, I got you on possession, B&E, trespassing. Hell, I got you on loitering. So, what's it gonna be?
Alright, alright. What do I gotta do?
Simple. You get them riled up, you know? You blend in, you make suggestions. Hey, there's a fat cat, let's roll his car. Hey, let's burn that building down. Those corporate bastards put us out in the street. And if you have to, you kick in the first window. You throw the first Molotov.
But that's what they're gonna do anyway.
Yeah, so they say. But talk is cheap. No one wants to be the first one to do it. That's where you come in.
Ain't burning down a building gonna get me in more trouble than I'm already in?
Well, yeah. But that's what you got me for. I'm on your side, friend. You get them started, and then you get the hell out of there before us boys in blue start cracking heads. I'll make sure the heat doesn't come down on you, so long as you don't get yourself caught.
I don't know about this.
Look, this prick, Anarchy or whatever, he ain't got your best interests in mind, right? He's got his own agenda, and he's just using you like he's using everybody else. You bring him out in the open, we bring him down, and everybody has a Merry Christmas. So, we got a deal?
Yeah, deal.
Yeah, you made the right choice. Now, will that be light or dark me?
Wow.
Gordon, he's so clean. I sometimes think he...
Hey, Wilson.
What do you want me to do, become his confidant? Gordon trusts me about as far as he could throw me.
So, not very far at all.
Yeah, I get it. I'm a big guy.
You're a fat slob who needs to start earning his keep. Now, men like Gordon have a weakness for a certain type of woman. They call it the Lancelot syndrome or some such crap.
What are we talking about here? You want me to set up a honeypot?
I'll leave the details to you. Find me some dirt. And try not to make a mess of it. What do you want me to do? Hold your hand?
This bad guy's got some of my men really spooked. Some of them are even calling in sick.
Then fire their asses. I don't have time for fence sitters. Soon I'll have all of City Hall in my pocket. And I'm not about to lose it over some cold feet.
So what should I do about it?
Cement shoes? You figure it out.
Commissioner Loeb.
Yes?
Warden Joseph on the line.
Now we got... Well, Warden Joseph, there he is.
You wanted to see me, Warden?
Yes. I need you to reevaluate Julian Day.
Oh, didn't you see? I turned in my evaluation last week.
I saw it, and I need you to do it again.
I'm not sure that...
You have to understand, Day is a manipulator. A very experienced one, and you, well, you're still in your residency.
I don't see anyone doubting that Mr. Day is insane and should be tried as such. I'm actually considering writing a paper about him.
Miss Quinzel, I'm giving you a chance here.
Do you know what happens if the prosecution can try Day as a sane man?
He'll get the death penalty.
And the city will thank you for helping to remove a cold-blooded killer from its streets.
So, we're not here to help rehabilitate the sick?
This is a prison, Miss Quinzel, not a mental health clinic. If you want to see a successful end to your residency, I suggest you keep that in mind and reevaluate Julian Day.
I see. Perhaps I was a bit hasty with my evaluation.
Excellent. I'm glad we could...
In fact, I think it would be excellent experience if I was the first to give all new inmates psychological evaluations.
You're not a doctor yet. That's not your...
Like you said, I need more experience with these manipulators. Perhaps more exposure to these types of criminals will help me learn to tell the difference between the fakers and the truly insane.
Why would you want to spend any more time with these freaks than you have to?
The criminal mind is a fascinating subject for a research paper or a book.
It's no skin off my back. Knock yourself out.
That's part of Harley's descent to madness.
A killer is a killer is a killer. You think it matters to the victim or their families if he claims that he's insane? No, I'm not making special exceptions for all of these freaks that seem to be popping up. This one was trying to play the system, just like the rest of them. Feigned insanity is no defense in my courtroom.
You don't think it's a little blatant? I mean, with his obsession for the holidays.
In this city, they'll love it. Poetic justice, I say.
All right. Well, Christmas Eve it is then.
Excellent. I'm throwing a little Christmas party that night. We're going to watch the execution from my home. You should come by. Bring your wife. Pick up your gift.
I'll do that. And make sure you have something for my wife, too. She likes diamonds.
And they told me you were soft.
Alright. Got two left. I'm gonna save Joker for last.
Run that past me again.
It's very simple, Brandon. Sometime in the coming days, you may receive a call from a third party requiring your services.
Like a private contractor?
Precisely.
Okay, why?
Let's call it an investment against future favors.
And how am I supposed to know the guy?
He will identify himself with the code word facade.
What is that? French?
It doesn't matter. What's important is that you remember it.
All right, facade. Got it.
So what's all this gear for, Brandon? I mean, I should know why I'm putting my job on the line.
You sure those cameras are off?
Relax. Everything's shut down for routine maintenance. So?
All right. But keep it under your hat. Lowe's planning on setting up a special unit. With me as leader, of course.
So, why steal the gear?
We're not stealing. We're borrowing. That way we don't need to deal with a lot of red tape when we gotta mobilize.
I get it. Off the books kind of thing. Need any guns?
Nah, we got that covered. Believe me. Hey, if you want to see some action, I can put in a good word.
You kidding? I busted my ass to get this desk job. I'll leave the cowboy stuff to you. You're good at that.
Suit yourself. But remember, if you're not with us, keep your damn mouth shut.
Corrupt, 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 corrupt.
You know I murdered your commissioner tonight, right? So what makes you think I give two farts what some dumbass dirty cop's gotta say? I got it from reliable sources. Penguin is making a move on Falcone territory. The Falcone's got no idea what's coming. And this concerns me because... You don't care if Penguin takes over their racket? Why should I? I don't know. I mean, there's a balance right now, and you're at the top. But one of these other types starts making too much money, you know, and that balance will... You know what I know? What I know is that I don't like balance. Balance is boring, and boring is a four-letter word in my book. No, balance. Balance is what's wrong with this city. We need to upset the balance, kick it over, light it on fire, and then see what comes scurrying out.
I wonder what Two-Face would think of that.
Boss?
Huh? Oh, right, that's me.
Are you feeling okay?
Never better. I've got a new lease on life. Granted, it came with some added mileage, but beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, well, anyway, you know, it's the first Thursday of the month, right?
So it is! Good job. Observation and initiative are the keys to advancement. I have my eye on you.
It's just that normally you have me drop off the commissioner's commission every month.
Well, of course I knew that, but I'm rethinking our arrangement with my good friend, the commissioner.
Okay. You're the boss?
That's right. I am.
He does a very good Black Mask impression. I'll give him that. Alright. But with that all said and done, finally say adios for the last time. It's so sad. It's been pretty fun getting to do this, and hopefully I can do Arkham Asylum in the future. But right now I gotta go finish up these challenges and whatnot. But this is where I leave you guys, so goodbye.